Well, good evening everyone. And this music is not created by farting, Ika. Please. It's an ancient art of... I have no idea how it's called actually, but... it's done by mouth. Not by... your a-hole. Good evening everyone. Myst 5. End of Ages. To be honest, I have, I kind of just realized right now that, where's my game? Yes, there's my game. Good evening, everyone, again. Hello. I just realized that I picked the game, which is called, End of Ages. It's actually Myst 5 End of Ages, but, still, End of Ages. Ages. And, this is also my last stream of the year. So, hey, go figure. Anyways, you are too loud. How are you doing, people? How are you doing? How are you preparing for Christmas? Are you prepared about all the gifts and ready to celebrate? And yeah, hello, Sankeli, Desperate Knight, Diroin, Vnovsky. Christensen, Desperate Knight, of course. So, Myst 5. Myst 5 is the last game in the series of Myst games now, probably for forever. Let's just jump in.
My journey has come to an end. I have lost my home, my books, my sons.
I've lost my father,
my grandmother, my dear wife, Catherine. And now I fear my only daughter is gone as well. And for what? For the slimmest hope that things could be put right. What began as my tedious life in the cleft, holding out hope for more, has returned to the same. I've gone to great lengths to watch the end be written, and now I find myself alone in a sandstorm in Tomana, waiting for a single grain of sand to fall. But Dunny's future is like an hourglass. As the final grain slips through, I wait and I tremble, losing hope that the hourglass will be turned over once again. The age may just simply end, expended and lifeless. I have passed my cursed burden onto my cherished daughter, Isha. She has either understood and embraced it, or the weight of it has crushed her. I fear it has been far too long. My hope has waned. If Isha has failed, is anyone left who can understand? Oh, I am old and so tired. And once again, I am useless. Today, I will put an end to my useless waiting and go on to a better place.
Well, yeah, I don't know if all the Myst games are that depressing, but this is one of those which are kind of... they have characters inside them, and they have quite a huge story around this game, so... yeah, which is... hello? Are you the knee people? No? Oh. Oh my god. No, I don't want to go there. Go to the table. There's a book, which I can't open. Yeah, so this game is actually built on the same engine that Uru is built. But it just looks nicer. And surprisingly, there's one little thing that you can do. Actually, use remove mode to actually move with your keyboard and look around, which is so weird, really. It feels like it's not a Myst game at all because you can look around. But so I will not use this. I will use the classic mode. There's also classic plus, but let's do the classic mode because it's much easier. And I'm lazy today, so yes. Anyways, so this is like the last game of the year in the Brain Freezer show, and the last game for the Brain Freezer show at all. I need to find a door. No. Which door I can open? No. Come on. No. The hell game? No. Wait, what? There should be a door opening. Oh, what? Why is this happening? Why is this happening? No! No, 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 no. Is this the door? Oh, look at this. Look at this little thing. This is the freaking lever. Yes. Well, I don't know yet. I don't know yet because I kind of ran out of list of games to play, to be honest. And, well, you know, There are not that much of games which are actually interesting and to be played on the stream. And, well, there is a couple of them. And some of them are just mixed up with adventure games, for example. So you have the adventure puzzle games or some very, very non-streamable games like, let's say, TIS 100, right? That game is a pain in the ass to stream. And could I turn my background music? I could, of course. This game is quiet, though. So, you know. Oh, finally I can have subtitles. That's awesome. Let me just alt-tab out of it. It is very quiet right now, so don't expect too much of music from here, because it's just the way the game is. Yeah. Oh, okay, you don't want me to turn there. Oh well. Did I change the computer position or the room? No, I did not. Why do you ask? Dizzy? Something wrong? No, I saw... No! Gosh, this pointing and clicking is hard. What is that? Hello, journal. Journal. This is my first day in Myst 5. My name is Donis, and we are on Brain Freezer Show. Because everyone likes to keep a diary, right? Ooh. What? What are those things? Anyway, let's jump in. Now what? Ooh. Hi.
So, friend. The tablet has responded to you.
Look at that mouth moving. Oh my god.
Of course.
Hello, Siroku.
If you're seeking my father, his time is past. He won't be requiring your assistance. The book to his cursed island lays locked and gathering dust in his prison. That book, along with his pain and his burden, have been passed to me. And now you will know it too. You will listen carefully. This is not to be taken lightly. The tablet has responded to you. It will be your burden. Choose wisely in the end, for there will be no second chance.
What?
Many have taken this tablet, and they tried not to let go. It is the power of the writing. It seduces all who try to hold it. I have held it, tasted its sweetness. But I can hold it no longer.
The magic tablets.
They have served to you. Always serving. Ever watching. And now perhaps you will see how to release them. First, collect what's been scattered. And then the tablet will be released. Then you will hold it. You will find in each age along the journey that there will be help. And there will be hindrance. You will start this journey where I started. Where my father Atris started. Where my great-grandmother Tiana started. You will end this journey here. When the tablet is released. When you return, the tablet will be yours. When the tablet is yours, do not give it to me.
You are evil.
What you still don't understand.
I will not give it to you.
You failed to hear or don't need to know.
I hope it's not Lenovo. This is the series.
Begin.
Don't joke about that! Okay, this is interesting. Oh, there's another dude. There's a lot of story in this game, so...
You have seen Yisha. She was, I'm sure, not very hospitable.
I love the animations.
No doubt. My name is Escher. It is my pleasure to meet you. She has given you the quest. Yes, the quest. The quest to carry the four, the quest to release the tablet, the quest that is proving to be more difficult than she anticipated. Many have taken the quest.
I know if it's her.
The tablet still has no master. I will tell you what she will not. I will help you when she will not. But she and I agree on this point. Do not give her the tablet.
No pills for her.
Already. Uttered words that bite her heart as they leave her lips. She wants the tablet. Than anything. She desires what she can no longer feel, but once tasted. You must not. Whatever happens, give it to her. She is the desert bird that longs to fly. She has dreams of taking flight in her ambiguous world, filled with vague clouds and shadowed air. Careful. She is a clever. I'm sorry. I'm overwhelming you.
You are.
Look for the hole in the ground. That's where your journey begins. I will find you.
What? Hole in the ground. Are you serious? What the hell? Yeah, so speaking about animation, the first thing I notice actually is the animation of how people speak. And it reminded me of a game called L.A. Noire, which used also the same technology in this game. And to be honest, there was just a handful of games that used this. And what? I hope I'll... Why is this happening? What is this? The world is crumbling. Now, you know what? Screw this. I'll just turn on free mode, so I can move around freely and will not have any problems with this one. Because the classic adventure... Ooh, this is a sword. Nice. So, L.A. Noire was actually based... well, the core of the game was actually this technology of... Well, I don't know how even to call it. It's like a pre-recorded animation. It's not even rendered. It's just like a video playing on someone's, well, mouth or whatever. And it really, really is super realistic. Hello. Where? Ugh. Scary dudes. Scary dudes. And it's really, really amazing. And this game, yes, this game is from... Why are you guys following me? It's from 2006, and...
These pages are my journey, my story, my path. They're not meant to cover up, but to reveal. Sometimes in poems, sometimes in story, sometimes clear, sometimes vague, sometimes long, sometimes brief. But the release of these words is a soothing elixir to my burdened soul. The words must flow from me, or I will die.
Ooh, hello, Ace Dealer. I'm sorry. Welcome to the family.
Whoever eats these crumbs will know more of me.
So this is the journals of Isha, and ooh, apparently there are a lot of them. And we will collect more and more of them. I can't do anything. Ooh. There's something in here. Oh. Unexpected.
I apologize for the goggles earlier, but my eyes are not accustomed to the sun in this age. I have taken the same journey. The same quest, and failed. I'm not proud of my failure, yet I think that what I learned will be useful in your quest. Your journey continues through that door.
Yeah, I turned it into free mode because you can have like multiple modes in this game, which is No. There's a lot of stuff in here.
The stranger, the friend, returned again to help father save mother. Imagine, a stranger, traveling to Riven, risking all, asking for nothing. I think of humility, thinking more of others. Humility. Prisoners are freed by nothing more and nothing less. Again, my grandfather, my heritage. Ugh. That monster who thought himself a god was once again imprisoned. Perhaps he still rules that desolate, empty, and dead place, riven by the pride and bitterness of his own heart. But more likely, he is in another desolate, empty, dead place where there is weeping. I hope he is miserable. I cannot forgive him for what he did. It eats at my heart. I hate him because I have his same desires. Mother and father came again together to the refuge, to Myst Island. But it was only a shell, a place to exist. A fallen place, torn apart by pride, just as the great Denise City was. Just as I am. Torn. What is a stranger?
Ooh.
Someone who is not me? Yet sometimes I feel like a stranger to myself. I become two, one who I know and one who I do not. Where does this other one come from? Which one is me?
You are not a good drawer. Anyways, that's way too far. What are my thoughts on his grandfather? I have no idea. Well, basically what it seems, because I have a terrible memory and I don't remember the previous games. This kind of is a sum up of everything that happened in the previous games. And, well, I'm happy that you guys have feelings to replay all of these games because it's awesome. I have the two and, I don't know, maybe we should do the series on Myst games, actually, from the first one to the last one. The first ones are really, really, really hard, and I don't know if I would do that without the walkthrough, actually. The last ones, the Uru and this one, Myst 5, is a little bit easier, actually, in terms of puzzles. So, and it kind of has some kind of a story behind it, because, well, if you remember the first game, it was incredibly hard. It was really, really a hard game. So, I don't know. Well, the grandfather is actually the previous games, but, well, I don't remember all the story, so.
Sorry. I am finding where I am by understanding where I was. And everything I was is linked to the Island of Myst, the refuge. And I must know where they were as well. My heritage, my people, my family. My father, the prisoner of the hidden and the revealed. Raised by Tiana, who hid the truth. Then raised by Gen, who revealed the truth. But Tiana hid for love, and Gen revealed for power. Mother, too, nothing more than a slave to what she knew and what she felt. Taught by Gen to write what she knew, then taught by Tiana to write what she felt.
Sorry. I probably mislooked in the schedule, so.
And Tiana's teachings freed her. And in the end, through the hidden and revealed, through the known and the felt, through the good and the evil, through the gods and the devils.
Sorry, Dizzy. Just change the move out for me, please.
Mother caring. Father knowing and mother feeling. And my great-grandmother Tiana watched. And my grandfather Gen fell.
Ika.
And so began our path of pain. Tiana was called the Destroyer, but she brought them together and lived with them on Myst Island. Father could not keep Myst simple. New structures and new ages he brought. Mother could not keep Myst solitary. Two new sons she brought, my brothers, Cirrus and Akinar. And they grew up strong and hungry and lustful, like their grandfather Gen. unable to control the power of books, the power of writing ages. And as a result, all became prisoners, prisoners in their refuge. I will never return to that place.
And this is actually the island of the first game. Hello, Mr. Peanut. How are you doing? So this is, I remember this clearly, seriously. And yes, Ika, I'm talking about games. Please, this is not the show to talk about. Who is that? Who is scaring me? Ooh, I remember this from the last game. This is where I got my key. This is a map of the place, by the way. This is where we started, and we are now in this cave, and then we'll go here. DRC. It's still a DRC stuff, actually. So it's really, really a continuation of the story, and you kind of have to know a little bit before of what is happening.
Pride stole the soul of the Dene people. Pride stole my own brothers. The temptation was too great. It is not the power, but the desire for power that destroys. That desire is in my blood. The blood of my ancestors, the blood of my flesh. I fight it. But I am pulled even now. My father tried to hide what he valued, his books and ages, while my brothers tried to hide what they valued, riches and power. Father was trusting, or naive, and ages and people were destroyed. And so my family was imprisoned. My brothers in ages, written by father. Father in a Dene prison he had escaped from in childhood. And mother, in the world she loved and feared the most. Riven, her home, her refuge. Perhaps it's why I now fear my home, my refuge. And then by the maker, or by the role, a stranger found the book. The book had been intended to be destroyed by fire, but by the maker, or by the role, it was taken far away. The book was preserved until it was time. Surely it was the maker who preserved the book that would bring help. Now it was time. A stranger found the book, came to the island and freed father. A lesson was learned. A friendship was forged. Friendship. The least are my friends. I must use the least wisely. I must listen to them and respect them. They are powerful, they are willing, and they are afraid.
The least? Who are the least? Well, I feel you, XDISP. It's really, really sometimes a, well, not a good way to kind of... Oh, this is probably some kind of a first age, but let's go back and check what was in there.
Oh!
Ooh.
How could this be?
A face.
On their backs, this fallen empire was built. Hypocrisy. Such abuse of power. I think they even deluded themselves into believing their own lies. It pains me to the point. Ill. It makes me pleased that they are dead.
There's a lot of story in this game. Really, really a lot of story. Gosh. Anyways, so I can understand why in the third game, when the story was actually added, trying to explain such things, for some people that was not cool. And that's really understandable, because it was a mystery what the hell was happening. And I wonder if that was, well, the intention of the original authors of the game. What is that? Well, I just see one lever, so... Lever. Ooh. Hello, dude.
Regarro, Tihwa. The Great Shaft.
The Great Shaft.
Amazing, is it not? Built by those from beneath. My people. I am Dakhni. It was this shaft that permitted the great grandmother of Yisha to find our deep city. Rather than bore you with tedious details, you need only know this. She killed us all. And the great Dakhni city lies lifeless and ruined.
Dakhni. Dakhni.
There is a room at the end of this first elevator. A small room with a Dakhni rest age book for the Dakhni who would have traveled this path. The book will link you to the Rebu. I will come to you there.
Well, Could I just steal his coat and, well... Wait, why did that? I think I can save. Yes. I saved before my insane jump. Oh. Ooh. Yay. No. No, I cannot jump from this game, gosh. Well, let's see what's down there. We are going down the Great Shaft. Still not completely down, but so now I wonder actually whether I should have taken that book before and more story.
Mana, my home.
Gosh,
the place where I was, the place where I began. I was a spark of joy to mother and father after their fire was almost quenched. And yet, what joy could we have had if my brothers had been there as well? Still torn. Father and mother loved and shared with me their desert bird. Father shared wisdom and knowledge, and mother shared visions and dreams. When did they come to know my destiny? Surely not from birth. As I look back, they knew so much, they saw so clearly. They planted and watered so that I would learn how to do the same. I would not realize it until long after I was to see them no longer. Am I the grower because they taught me? Or did they teach me because I am the grower?
The grower?
But
what is the grower?
Peace was not yet with us. From the past, an enemy came seeking revenge, but there was help for a third time. Without help, where would we be? Would there be a grower? Would there be a seed to grow? It's all been so fragile. But it must be by the Maker I am here, and there is meaning. Or it may be by the role I am here, and there is no meaning.
Well, oh. We missed one book, probably. this world is crumbling. So there's the second one. Let's visit that world. Let's read this thing.
I am sick of the Grower. Oh yes, some believe in prophecies that predict the restoration of Denis. The fallen city of Denis would grow. There were attempts before, and there will be attempts again. They always fail. Even those led by my father tried. They learned great things of the Maid and the Maker. They learned of the Barro, of the Least, and of deeper truths. They learned of Father and his wisdom in rebuilding and rewriting. The Denis city came alive again for a time. The dead were properly buried and the living were properly cared for. Denis took short, labored breaths. Sap flowed, though the tree did not grow, for there was no grower. Even Father did not see then as I do now. The Grower had not come. I had not come. I am the Grower.
Yes, we know that.
And I think of myself as worthy?
Oh, that...
I am nothing. The failed child of failed parents of failed grandparents. How many generations must fail before we give up? Why do I try? I have failed with the tablet already. There are no second chances here. And yet I long to hold it and try once more.
Well, of course, you can't stop when you try at least once, right? Let's see what's in that world. Hopefully we can return back. But probably this should be.
Hi.
You again.
The Rebo.
I love this guy.
An age for resting. Such a peaceful place. And the way to get to the first age. There. That profane thing and the other pedestals like it are not of the Fni. They are a regrettable part of this journey. The pedestal will allow you to link in a manner similar to the book that brought you here, but know this. They are perverted tools of the creatures.
Creatures.
The creatures. You've seen them. Always watching. Calling to one another in the darkness. Loathsome. Wraiths. They are not as we are. Remember that. Touch the pedestal. It will bring you to the age of Todelmer. I will find you there.
What if I do not want to touch it yet? Oh, so I can come back, okay. Let's Ooh. Oh, so four ages, okay. Let's get back and check what's in the Knee world. Will I play Siberia someday, maybe? I have played Siberia, and I really enjoyed that, to be honest. But let me ask you this, guys. Do you think that actually going through the whole adventure game on stream would be a nice idea? Ooh. Because, well, I don't know, it's like... Kind of ruins everything, right? So just seeing a little bit of the game and then kind of continuing it on yourself, well, that's maybe a nice thing. I don't know, but I enjoyed Siberia. Also, did I play the Uru? Yeah, I played Uru on my last stream. There's nothing there. Last week. Oh, there you are.
Stand in awe.
I'm awed.
The surface is 3 miles above us. 3 miles. Our construction is triumphant. And tragic. You will not be able to continue downward without providing fresh air to the tunnels. Raise this floor and power the fans. I trust you can discover how.
Oh, guys, you are such mean beings, actually. It's like, hey, I know what to do, but haha. Figure out this yourself. Well, it depends on the game, right? But how do you know, like, which game? So, how do you decide whether a game is worth playing through until the end, and the game which is just for, like, to get a feeling of what it is inside? Kind of is... I never know the answer, and it was always puzzling me. Always puzzling me.
I was very young when I first felt strong. Indeed, I was young, but I thought I understood. I had many abilities even then, but little wisdom. Better to have fewer abilities and much wisdom. I knew I was doing something great for us, but what I did was foolish for me. I thought I was reuniting our family, bringing back what joy we once had. I almost brought an end to life. Yet again, it was a friend who came to our aid. Now, I think that most things cannot be returned to how they were. My brothers were not to be released, but the Maker turned my poor choice to some small good, and Aknar was redeemed. My tears flow as I write these memories. The suffering and pain I have caused and endured, and yet I am thankful. I will be powerful like the Baro. I long to be so strong. They will sing a song of thankfulness. They will sing a song without regard to their circumstances. They will stand and take time to sing to the Maker with hearts of joy. If only I could have such a heart.
You are heartless and mean, Isha. Oh crap, it's time. Time for what? Another button. What the hell is happening? Opened. Oh, it's actually still counting? What? Ooh, what's this?
Alone. There is a powerful conjunction between the in and the out, the beneath and the above. A wound, a mouth, a well, a pit. I wanted to make the journey for myself from where the Dani dug upward, where they almost came to the surface. From the place where Tiana first climbed downward and where Father followed evil into the ground. I began my journey with a heavy burden. It was Tiana who came to Dani and caused its fall. I am from her. I feel I am destined to bring another destruction.
What?
Father and Mother tried to prepare me. Tried to tell me who they thought I was. I still see the power of each. I have the best of each. And the burden of each. And as they watched me leave, I saw the sadness and the fear. But more terrifying, I saw their hope. And I left my comfort to find me. And even as I took my first step away from Tomana, my shoulders ached for the burden I bore. Deep prophecies and weighty destinies. So much to learn and understand about myself. My father said we can never understand, we can only understand more. The more I understood, the more powerful I became. And the more dangerous I became, and the less I understood.
She doesn't make any sense. And I really, really totally agree with you, XISB. Myst is first and foremost a solitary descent into puzzles, meditative and moody. It certainly is. I think this is the fresh air, right? Oh, there's something more here. Holy crap, there is so much stuff in here. What the hell is happening? Yeah, you guys seem very, very deep into the game. How I am playing this, well, mostly how I am playing most of the games, is I'm not. How should I put this? I'm not that deep into the game's story or its origins or where the hell it came from. Like, if a game hooks me, then yeah, I'm playing this for a long time until the end. But I have a lot of unfinished games, so I really, really respect and envy you guys where, you know, you put so much time and effort into actually getting into the story. And Myst for me was a very, very early game, one of the first, which kind of, well, I was too young for actually to understand that, so I couldn't get deep into the game, but this is interesting.
What will I become?
This is interesting.
I will make something more of me. I will rebuild what I am. Is there anyone who is master over me? Have I not become the grower? Is anger, watching them call, watching them fail, waiting, watching.
Huh.
I am the grower. How could I wait much longer on such fools?
I'm getting all misty eyed here. It is mysterious, right? Alright, where did we go to the bottom? Here. So in Dni, we're actually uncovering what... Oh. Wait, what? So how do I get down there? I don't follow. Maybe this side then? This is the yellow button. No, this is also... This is very... puzzling. I have not tried the... I have never seen actually Uru being played online, and I did not try that myself. Which puts me into very... in the position where I'm actually really, really curious what the hell how could you even play that? Like, you know... How did it work? So the online game is free. That is interesting. Okay, so this is a door. You were mostly supposed to meet in an MMO and exchange opinions. Oh, okay. That's interesting. Because yeah, I kind of don't really get the point of playing online a puzzle game. It is a very, very interesting concept. I must agree to that. But still, it sounds very strange. Oh wait, so that was a way to actually get into the other side. Interesting. It is very, very beautiful, Zakarit. Really. So let's see. I'm trying to figure out this. And there's a door. Do I have to actually press those buttons to activate the door? Let's run and see what can we do with that. Gosh, time is flying when playing these games. Really. Okay, it's timed. It was blue. But the door is not yet open, so... Okay, so probably something else is opening this one. Hello, Color Man! How are you, man? Okay. Sorry for the noise. Okay, now we can enter something in something. Ooh. Yes, climbing down the ladder facing front down is a very interesting thing. I'm not sure I'm supposed to actually... Ooh. Okay. Oh. Ooh. Hmm. Where am I? Oh, this is the door. Yeah.
Power is a gift. Power is a curse. I learned of the fearsome power I wield on that day. The day of Callum's death. In a fit of rage, I destroyed the murderer and I destroyed my innocence. And again, I learned that most things cannot be returned to how they were. And my power continued to grow, even as I began to see that the prophecies of the Grower might speak of me. My destiny began to be fulfilled. But there was still more. The least, abused, mistreated, misunderstood, ignored. They were mocked and scorned, and their hearts still show their pain. But they continue to serve. Such power they have, and yet they serve. They treated me with kindness, and I learned from them. They respected what I was becoming. With them, I learned new laws, new rules, and new powers. I used the powers to care for a tree to come, and the tablet allowed me to grow beyond Tiana, beyond father and mother, beyond Denis, beyond Callum. The tablet held them. The tablet chained them. The tablet held me. The tablet empowered me. I watched with them. I waited with them. I learned with them. I called them from captivity and grew while they gathered. Together we became both weak and strong. And then my time came. My time to take the tablet. My time to choose. I was ready. I felt the pull of holding it, of channeling and releasing the full power of the Barrow. I would right the wrongs. I would set things the way they should be. I would choose well. I could not fail. I am the Grower. I was so sure, so strong, so wise. But I didn't open myself and listen to the Maker. The noise of me drowned his quiet voice. And I failed. Failed to see anything beyond myself and what was obvious. And pain came quickly when I realized what I had done. The tablet returned and the Barrow continued to serve. The pain still burns me. But the powerful Barrow simply wait and serve. Pain is often how we learn. But it is not for us to give. We are not the teachers. We must not abuse them. We must not abuse the Barrow.
Who are the Barrow? Oh, and I missed something because there's still one more book to Oh, that's what I missed. Let's see. So I don't really follow, to be honest. So I have four worlds in here. It seems like a
was far behind.
Small game,
I was
actually.
No longer a child. I journeyed deep, deep within myself, deep within the earth, down to the Denis cavern. I was alone for a time as I consumed my heritage, breathing deep the air of the cavern and the knowledge of my people. But the desire for companionship drove me mad. I engaged a Cenomar as my confidant, and a treadfish in the harbor became my younger brother. I spoke to them as family, and they answered. I swear, they answered. Then my mind took a final step into madness when I walked into the library on Agura and saw an old Dene man on the floor below me. Now I was imagining people to ease my loneliness. But he was no mirage. His name was Callum, and he was a Dene writer of ages. Trust did not come easily. There was conflict between us, between his ancient rules of Dene that I did not respect, and my creativity, which he feared. We fought and feared and battled and screamed until exhausted. We began to learn from each other. We learned of the power of both, just as father and mother had done.
Hi, Lazy Jake.
So I learned to
write Space 95
with
Matthias.
All the skills that the Dene had known, beyond what my parents had taught me, for their lessons were given by a flawed instructor and by their own trial and error. I learned to write from a master, an opportunity father was never given. Callum's abilities were breathtaking. He knew all the Dene knew when Dene fell. But I taught as well as learned. There were things that the Dene were forbidden to write, words they feared, concepts they shunned, rules and boxes. I had no cultural fear of such things, so I dug deeper, asking questions that Callum could not answer. And together, we sought answers. That is how we learned of the Baro and the tablet. I learned of its power. We grew in knowledge and strength, and Callum became one of my dearest friends. I began to think that it was he who would be the grower. But evil will find you, even in the depths of the earth. And Callum was murdered.
Evil. Oh, so we have two books left. Evil finds you everywhere. This is a fact. No, that's just the light. So, yeah, okay, so these are the leftovers from Uru. I can kind of see that. Unfortunately, I couldn't complete Uru. Wait. Because there was a bug, and I kind of didn't have a lot of time to search whether it's solvable or not, because if you were the last week during my stream, I had crashes when I entered the mushroom world, let's call it like that, and I couldn't solve it, at least. Well,
how
I didn't put that much of time.
Seen the true path? I see it now so clearly, but can I get another chance to make things right? They came to Dene, those who felt called. I knew they would. I was prepared for them, and I pointed the way. I spoke often of the pride of Dene, of their belief in their own power and strength, and the reason that Dene once fell. And a few understand, and they begin to follow me. I am the grower. I would lead them to rebuild. Yet another burden. But what is the task of a grower? My father wrote another age, but I see that the tree is not a place, but a people. The heart of a people. That is what must grow. If only I had another chance to make things right. The tablet is the key. How could I have...
That's a mystery. How could you have failed? I have no idea. What is... What the hell? Okay, so this is the last piece of the story.
I know what to do. I see it so clearly. One more chance to determine the destiny of the tablet. I can feel it. To be so close and yet so powerless, it drives me mad. The tablet sits there, holding the power of the Baro captive, and I alone know what to do. I failed once, but what does that mean? Why am I punished when I could accomplish so much?
The rules seem so arbitrary, some game of the Maker that only he understands. This legacy of failure. And now I see this final chance to right generations of wrong, to unleash the power that has been held for thousands of years. It is at my fingertips. I know what must be done, but I cannot speak of it for fear that it would somehow break the rules, tarnish the heart, taint the act, soil the innocence. I had a dream. I am carrying the seed of Denis, the seed of all things that are Denis, through a small cave. I come to a place where the path stops. And there are two holes, one above me and one below me. And through the hole below, I can see the Denis cavern in the great city. And through the hole above, I can see the sky and sun. A voice calls to me. In which hole will you plant the seed? And I know it is easy to drop the seed in the hole below. And I know it is impossible to throw the seed through the hole above. I call out to the voice asking for wisdom. And the voice answers me. Do not drop the seed in the hole below, for that is easy. But that is the way of the past. Do not throw the seed in the hole above, for that is difficult. And that is the task for another. In which hole will you plant the seed? And I know what to do. And I know.
Oh my God.
I am the grower.
Someone has been smoking way too much when writing this game. Really, it's just the grower, the seed, in which hole you will plant the seed. It's just full of freaking sexual innuendos. Bahurs are slaves to Dni, the inventors of linking books to other ages. In this game, they become sort of avatar aliens which can teleport between the worlds. Ooh, that is very interesting. Thank you for that.
What am I left with?
Insanity.
Why did he leave this weight on me? Did I ask for this? Did I ask to lose my brothers? Did I ask to cause the death of Calum? Did I ask to watch my mother die? Did I ask to be my father's tool? Did I ask for so much power? Did I ask to be so alone?
That is one crazy
father,
lady. Yeah, you shouldn't receive the tablet, that's for sure. Have you partaken in the green while... What? What do you mean by that? By the green? What is that? Mortal Wombat has just followed. And we welcome to our GOG family with open arms! Oh, you can't see my arms. So, we kind of know her story. So let's go see what is happening in the ages. I didn't remember her, so annoying. Oh, this is a different tablet. Wait. Oh, I see. This bubble actually shows where, what kind of age we are going to end in. Right, let's see. Have I smoked weed since I live in Netherlands? Well, ooh, space. That's interesting. But I kind of don't understand, what should I do with all of those? Oh. Well, Koala Man, I have tried. Of course, I did. Oh, so apparently I had to actually go through... Ah, well, that's unfortunate. Let's go here. Let's see what's in here. Ooh, that's interesting. Hello, memories in 8-bit. Welcome from the Lost Land. There's the guy. Oh. Dark. Oh, I'm mysteriously flying. What the hell?
I wish you could see Lockyard as I remember it. Anticipation. The calls of the beasts bellowing out over the warm airs. And conversations. As we waited for the fires to burn. The battle to begin.
What? Battle? What the hell?
This was a place of great strength and triumph. I wonder if you possess such courage. The door to the trade house is locked, but the jeweler door on the other side, that can be unlocked. Much to learn.
Did you see his face?
First, the stone slate. Pick it up from the pedestal and take it with you. But know this about the slates. They too are abominations made by the Bahro creatures, abuse of the art of writing. Still, they carry great power. You will find that you can write on the slates anything you wish. There are some elementary symbols the creatures understand. At least in this way you can use the Bahro hindrance for your good. They will take it if you drop it.
Oh.
They will obey it if you order them.
Okay.
They will return it in time. As you learn, you will have more control.
Oh, okay. So I can control those creatures with this tablet. Interesting. Anyway, yeah, well, don't be sad so much. This is at least the last one of my streams for the show. I'm not going anywhere myself, so I will be here for a while, for a lot while. But yeah, I kind of exhausted my idea of brain freezer streams, so it's kind of, you know, as I said in the beginning, that we're kind of out of puzzle games to play, and this is closed, right? I will come up with a new idea, and I'll be back after my vacation time, so don't be so sad. Yeah, come on, guys. I will just check up what kind of idea I could pick up next. So if you guys see me in doing something, definitely let me know. I do enjoy puzzle games. I really do enjoy them. I also like... Oh, there's the entrance. Adventure games, but I'm not a good player of adventure games. I really couldn't finish. Well, I might be even one, so I don't know. I'm still in thoughts, and well, if you have some ideas, just let me know. Who is this? You know who this is. Iron Jade? Our long-lost relative of Iron Jade.
So funny. So funny.
It's hard to tell because. So wait, I should. Oops. So I'm drawing this and then placing the tablet in here. And what will happen? Nothing. It seems that you did not understand what I wanted. Try again. Yeah.
Whee.
I'm not a good drawer. No way. No. Wait. I have to pick this up. Sorry. How about butt touching games? That's for Outstar. Turn-based strategy. I was thinking about strategy or turn-based strategy, actually. I'm kind of a slow player in those. But yeah, I definitely could try that. That's a good idea. Oh. What is happening? Why is there a desert storm here? This should help me. The tablet can be finicky, so I messed it up. I have no idea. You can start with Master of Orient 2. So you would like to see adventure games, right? I have no idea what's happening. I really don't follow. What the hell? Why was there a storm? I don't. Why do I need a storm? Storm is needed to move the nearby windmill. What? There's no windmill around. Well, okay, it does make sense if I have a windmill that might require some moving, but where is it? No, this is a closed entrance for some kind of monsters, actually. Okay, let's walk around. What we can find here. Oh, I can't go in this side. Well, it's very unfortunate. My character cannot swim, though. And he's slow, even with sprinting on. Now this. Is this windmill even in this world? Oh yeah, but I can't get to any other world. So I kind of this is interesting. I kind of read through the we went through the story, and when we got to the actual puzzle solving, I'm stuck. Oh gosh, this is embarrassing. Hey, but this happens all the time, so I'm not worried about that. There's something living in this water. Some strange creatures. Hello, Jimorich. The only Jern. Yeah, hidden paths. That's always. Okay, so I got the tablet in here. Between the rocks. No. Oh, this is tightly closed. This is very tightly closed. Huh. Must be somewhere back there, definitely. Strategy games in general aren't shown here that often. So you kind of guys lack what strategy games and adventure games, if I understand correctly. I probably missed that somewhere. This is just there's nothing here. The hell? No. There's like completely nothing in there. No. The buildings. But I can't get inside. There's like so the other buildings are just this does nothing. So it must be somewhere here then. Oh. You see, I was thinking that you can't jump in this game, so basically, hey, I shouldn't explore the walls at all, right? Okay. Thank you very much for those tips. Okay, this definitely needs some power, so let's turn the wind on. The good thing about these tablets is actually you can say, well, it saves the symbol you're writing. Oh my god. So you don't have to repaint that again. Something is happening. Okay, so this is moving doors. Why did you put the tablet in here? Oh, thank you. Alright, so it does move the door. Oh, crap. I thought I put it into the correct way. There's some... I need... okay, I need to turn it once more. Hey. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. I don't think GOG's Twitch is lacking any genre. Everything has been streamed before. My issue is that right now we have Arv, Classical, and Ritana, and Outstar doing RPG series, and those simply take too damn long and are boring to watch. Okay. So what do you think... What do you think is not boring to watch? Oh, no. No, I didn't write anything. Get back. Well, you know, Arv and Ritana are for, like, for American audience, let's call it like that. Oh, sorry, yeah, Outstar is doing that. Oh, wait, this one. Yeah, I think that will be enough. I got my tablet. Master of Orion. Uh, What will happen? Okay, so I kind of activated this portal, right? So now I have to go... Which way? I have to... 1, 2, 3. Let's go until the wind lasts! Maybe something like Blackwell Games. I will really, really keep that in mind. One, two. Ah, damn it! No, one more. Too slow. Too slow. Let's do it again. Riddick. Good. Now we have the thing where we want it to be. Cool, let's get back into the house. I just now have to go around back into the starting point, and then I have to travel between the worlds to actually get into that place. So it acts kind of a... those stone structures are acting kind of as portals or something like that. Because from here I can just jump into that one, which I turned, and voila! I am entering this enormous structure. It's like a battle arena. Ah, so this is where we had the sign. Ah, thank you, finally. I wonder if I can stop that somehow. A button. Button does nothing. I think this is my weight. Let's see. Need one of this and both of these, right? Three. Yeah. And nothing happens. Why nothing happens? the hell did it? So I put the tablet in and... What does this mean? That's way too high. Oh, this is a lift. Consider drawing new symbols on it, but I don't know what to draw. Can I draw this one? With my awesome drawing skills. Let's see what we can achieve with this. Nothing happened. What the hell? No, I can't get in there. Hello, Tikanja. How are you doing? Nah, this is. Nothing happens. Oh, you... Oh, wait, it had to be this closed, and I think this opened. Right, let's see. No. This? No. This? No. And I can't. Oh, I'm so stupid. That's just... Well, that thing is a portal. Duh. So I just make it the correct height, and that's it. Ugh. Let's see. So I have to calculate the weight. Okay, so let's see. But I don't know whether it should be closed or it should be opened. Let's see. Stop. Damn it. Well, let's see. Let's see if we will get somewhere. Because it goes up. Nevertheless, the actual weight. Right. No, this is my save. Oh, this is a book of all the dialogues. No, I don't have it.
I don't have it!
Oh, there we go. There we go. Something is happening. And... That was unfortunate. Yep, let's try again. Maybe I can use this portal, actually. I don't have to go way back around. I have almost solved it. It took me 2 hours. Solve one freaking puzzle. It's night. Ooh. It actually has day-night cycles. That is awesome. Please stop. Didn't stop. Why? I weigh 3 circles, and this is 3 circles. It might be that drawing that symbol activates that portal, but you need to up the elevator just right. Well, I do, but I don't get it. Do I need the tablet with me? Now it doesn't go. So if I will take the tablet and then stand a bit, maybe? Grab it. Man, this is so annoying. Nope. This is... Three rings. So, I have three rings, which is open, and one ring. Now what? I don't know. I don't know. I wonder what happens. Oh. Why is this? Yeah, well, we can. I will have to end my stream without solving the puzzle.
No.
Okay. I wonder. Hello, I'm Doll. I just have no idea, really. Oh no, I wanted to drop it. I don't need this. Yes, now walk away. Thank you. No, this didn't work. This work and that doesn't work. Oh, are you serious? What? What the hell? I do not follow. I just don't follow. I have no idea. So this will stay? No! Oh my god, you guys have to help me. This is just incredibly not cool. Oh, my God. I don't know. I have no idea. That is so bad. It's just bad. I don't know. I can't. I failed. I just failed. And anyways, yeah, I see the time. That's why I have to say that. It was a pleasure. It was a pleasure. I failed, and as you can see, Myst games are hard. They're hard. You have to think. I can't think today. So, what I wanted to do is this. Let me just quickly gather everything up. What I wanted to do. This. Yes. And this.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light.
There we go.
From
there we go.
On, our troubles will be out of sight.
Just wanted to say thank you and wish you happy celebrations of whatever are you celebrating, Christmas or nothing or, you know, anything, or just have a good time. So this is my, I'm sorry, I didn't solve it, that was not my day, so I can't do anything, so very, very, very sorry for that. But anyways, after me is Dizzy with what? With Caesar 3? Yes, Caesar 3, that was one of my favorite games. That was really one of my favorite games. So, I wish you happy holiday time, Merry Christmas, and have a wonderful New Year celebration, if you do celebrate that. This is it for me this year. I will be back and see you all next year. So, there's some new ideas after resting for quite a while, so keep here. There will be some streams during celebrations, not full schedule, I suppose, because I will be out, Alster will be out, and some other people will be out as far as I know. So yes, that is what called a cliffhanger, Tikanja. That's so true. So guys, have fun, stay for Dizzy, and that's it for Brain Freezer. That was a wonderful run. I like that. Awesome. So I leave you with Frank. Have a nice time, and bye bye.
Through the years, we all will be together if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bar, and have yourself a merry little Christmas now.